This is your weekly guide to all the new films opening this weekend throughout the U.S. From Los Angeles to New York, from Seattle to Miami, and everywhere in between. From Subject Cinema and eCinemaOne.com, this is 3-Minute Weekend. I'm T.C. Kirkham. It's Friday, October 1st, 2021. Here's what's opening this weekend. Three films are opening wide this weekend. Animated family comedy sequel, The Addams Family 2, starring the voices of Oscar Isaac, Charlize Theron, Chloe Grace Moritz, Nick Kroll, Javon Wanna Walton, Snoop Dogg, Bette Midler, Bill Hader, and Wallace Shawn. Rated PG. The much-buzzed-about prequel to the long-running HBO series The Sopranos, crime thriller The Many Saints of Newark, starring Alessandro Nivola, Leslie Odom Jr., Vera Farmiga, John Bernthal, Corey Stahl, Ray Liotta, Michaela De Rossi, Michael Gandolfini, Billy Magnuson, John Magaro, and Michael Imperioli. Rated R. And Sony Marvel Universe action sequel Venom, Let There Be Carnage, starring Tom Hardy, Woody Harrelson, Michelle Williams, Naomi Harris, Reed Scott, and Stephen Graham. Rated PG-13. Opening in limited release this weekend, documentary Algren, not rated. Action thriller American Night, starring Emil Hirsch, Jonathan Rhys Meyers, Maria Grazia Cucinotta, Paz Vega, Michael Madsen, and Jeremy Piven. Rated R. Horror thriller Coming Home in the Dark, not rated. UK romantic comedy Falling for Figaro, starring Gary Lewis, Danielle McDonald, Joanna Lumley, Shahzad Latif, and Hugh Skinner. Not rated. Contemporary Christian music takes center stage in the documentary The Jesus Music. Rated PG-13. Folk music documentary Karen Dalton In My Own Time. Not rated. Fantasy mystery Mayday, starring Grace Van Patten, Mia Goth, Havana Rose Lilly, Solko, and Juliette Lewis. Not rated. Western Old Henry, starring Tim Blake Nelson, Scott Hayes, Gavin Lewis, Trace Adkins, Stephen Dorff, and Richard Spite Jr. Not rated. High school action thriller Runt, starring Brianna Hildebrand, Cameron Boyce, Jason Patrick, Tashina Arnold, Charlie Gillespie, Aramis Knight, Vivian Bang, and Seth Lee. Not rated. Road trip comedy Stop and Go, starring Whitney Call and Mallory Everton. Not rated. Action thriller The Survivalist, starring Jonathan Rhys Meyers, John Malkovich, Jenna Lee Green, and Ruby Modine. Rated R. This year's Palme d'Or winner at the Cannes Film Festival, sci-fi thriller Titien, starring Vincent Lindon and Agatha Rousselet. Rated R. Thriller Val, starring Misha Reeves, Kyle Howard, John Kapolos, and Sufi Bradshaw. Not rated. Critically adored action thriller The Way. Not rated. Period coming-of-age drama What Breaks the Ice, starring Madeline Klein, Lucas Gage, Sophia Hublitz, Amy Mullins, and Shakira Barrera. Not rated. And Canadian horror fantasy thriller Witch Hunt. Rated R.
And now for the fine print.
Please remember the titles included each week are the official scheduled release dates from studios and distributors and may be subject to change. Also, please note that indies spread slowly across the country. Some receive a very limited release and there is no guarantee they will reach your local cinemas for several weeks, if at all. Please be sure to check your local listings for more on each film and their availability in your area, along with their possible availability on your favorite on-demand service, both online and from your local cable or satellite service, or from studio streaming services.
Join me each Tuesday for the lowdown on what's hitting home video on DVD, Blu-ray, on-demand, and streaming. Check out Tuesday Digidex every Tuesday morning from Subject Cinema and eCinemaOne.com. And please remember to check out PNR Network's premier weekly film podcast, Subject Cinema, with yours truly and my lovely co-host, Kim Brown. It's full of reviews, news, commentary, and a whole bunch of laughs. You can check it out every Sunday evening at eCinemaOne.com and SubjectCinema.com. That's what's hitting theaters across the USA this weekend, courtesy of your new release leader, 3-Minute Weekend. Don't forget to subscribe so you're up to date on the latest releases as soon as the show goes up. You can subscribe through iTunes, iHeartRadio, SoundCloud, Stitcher, YouTube, and many other popular podcast sites, and also through your favorite podcatcher of choice. For 3 Minute Weekend, I'm TC Kirkham, and as always, I'll see you at the movies this weekend.
Years blowing the doors off the competition, podcasting to planet Earth.
PNRNetworks.com.